where are brought the forces of darkness, where are brutal medical, where are coming against every mountain. You said we have power to command the mountains to move out of Hamilton. We are going to the Mama Hunger. I want you to pray. 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 You are an intercessor. There is power in your mouth. Yes, we are coming to an end. We cannot just come to listen to music. We cannot just come to preach. But above all, it is prayer that changes everything. The power of prayer generates a change in the city. We cannot change a city by singing. We can only change a city by prayer. Prayer is talking to God. Prayer is communicating with God. The one who is able to change Hamilton. The one who is able to set the church free. What are you going to do, my own? Prayer means you're talking to God. You are showing that you are desperate. You want Hamilton to be saved. What are you going to do, my own? Lord, I want Hamilton to be saved. I want this thing to be delivered, oh God. What are you going to do, my own? What are you going to do, my own? You go to the Mama Hound. You called me as a warrior. What are you going to the Mama Hound? You called me as a commander.